Good noon. After 16 years in Valley Junction, the longest yard is closing its doors this summer. The Sports Grill posted on Facebook saying they thought they were going to be able to purchase the building and sign an agreement, but the building was recently sold and they have not been offered a new long-term lease by the new owner. They thank their customers for years of success. Its final day of business is July 10th.